Hey everybody, welcome back to another video. I'm Gianni and Mom.
Hi friends.
Today we are going to be opening the colorplay by colorstreet maize coloring blocks.
I'm so excited.
And this is what one of the sets should look like. We opened it, but we did not see it yet.
All right.
So let's get into it.
Let's set her down and open it up.
Dun, dun, dun. You're not supposed to see that.
Friends. Yay. Okay. All right, we have one, two, three full sets. And
one, two, three half sets.
Six sets,
so
yes.
So it's six in total.
All right. Well, no, it's actually 12 because you get two sheets. But all right. Which one do you want to pick first, my son?
Let's see here.
All right. Well, let's go with the exclusive set of Glow Getter.
So this is a glow-in-the-dark one. We'll show you at the end of the video what all of the glow-in-the-darks look like.
Actually, I gotta stop you there because Glow Getter is the only glow in the dark set. The other two glow with black light.
Oh, so what does that do? Tell them.
So when you're, you know, at an event or something, I can't explain it really.
Like ice skating or something?
Just roller skating, I don't know, something where they turn on the light in your, excuse us, t-shirts, look, you know, the they glow. It's just black light, you know, guys. But anyways, our exclusive.
So this is the only glow in the dark one. So we will show this one at the end of the video. So don't forget, guys.
All right, Glow Getter. Okay, let's see. Next one.
Next one.
Oh, we always set them up here so we can show them in the.
Okay.
Okay. All right, our next one is called Mysteries of the Deep. Holy Mac.
This looks pretty, guys.
Discover what lies beneath the surface with this dark teal blue coated in chunky copper glitter.
Chunky.
Yeah, point it that way. See the chunks? See? See those chunkies? Those are chunks.
Yeah.
Right there. Those are beautiful. Look at this set, you guys. It's stunning. I wish it was a full one.
Yeah.
Love that. Love that. All right. Next one we have.
Let's see here.
This one is called Starlit Sands. This one is a glow in black light. Get ready. Sorry, guys. Allergies. Get ready to sparkle with this blue and pink flash white with oceanic glitter evoking surreal glowing shores.
See that glitter, guys? That's so good.
See that pink and white shifter, too?
Where?
Watch, go like that. See that
pink? Oh, that looks so good.
Isn't that awesome?
You guys see the difference?
Yeah, I do. That's beautiful.
Oh, I think the...
Wow.
They are full sets, I think.
This is gorge. Oh, that's gorgeous. Okay, here we go. Next one we have is Changing Tides. Another glow in black light. Top your tips with blue and green glitter, dual-ended French tips that bring in wave of glitzy light.
Wow.
Look at that blue and green.
With the glitter, too.
That green is stunning. Yes, that glitter. Is it? Did it say chunky? Hands again. Yes. No.
No, it did not.
Nope. Ooh-hoo. Ladies and gents, I'm digging this one. All right. So far, so good. The next one is Luminescent Lavender. This wisteria jelly coated in dreamy flex mirrors the glow of a moon jelly.
So if you didn't hear what my assistant boss said,
Luminescent.
No, like a glitter?
Yeah.
Like a jelly. A moon jelly what?
Glitter, honey. It's
moon jelly glitter. That's pretty, too.
Very awesome. It's got the gold flecks on it. So it's a jelly. Remember Mama's jellies where you see through them? And yeah. I always put, yeah. So now this one has glitter in it. I am super stoked.
And you can also see through it, too.
Yes, you can. It's very cool. Jellies are what's in. You okay, baby?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. All right. This is our last one.
Yep.
And we saved the best for last. This one is Underwater Mirage. Oh, my gosh, y'all. This multicolored and black deep sea illusion overlay turns your manicure into an underwater mirage.
So it's like a black and white one, like a zebra or Oreo, whatever you want it.
Well, it's
and this
coral.
One's like a maroon one or something. I don't know. Maroon, that's a dark red. Sorry. This one's like purple and teal.
Yeah, I see that. And it's, I believe,
it's like a fingerprint.
It does look like a fingerprint, but I believe what they're trying to do is show coral, how it waves underneath the water. You know how coral goes like, shh,
yeah,
in the water. You guys, I'm loving this. Wow. Okay. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 sets.
In
five,
total.
5 exclusive. 1 we know. We've had before. And what is our bonus item, son?
We got a mystery item, which is a hair clip, I think.
Embrace your inner mermaid with iridescent hair clips as you glam up. They are pretty.
I might use this. Sorry, Mom. But
I wish it was a bow instead of clips.
Yeah, sorry, Mom, but I might use this.
Oh, okay. Hold your curls back. All right.
Even though I'm bald. Maybe.
That's really pretty, though. I like how it, you can see the iridescent. It is beautiful. I don't wear these, but, you know.
I will.
You know. So, I want to know what you guys think of the box. Again, I forgot to do the description in the beginning, but hey, you know, it's Heather. That's how I roll. In this month's box, explore the deepest, darkest depths of the ocean with Colorplay's Electric Abyss. This box features hypnotic glitters, a luminous jelly, a glow-in-the-dark shade, oceanic dual-ended French glitter tips, and a surreal deep-sea illusion overlay that captures the secrets from beneath the waves. Follow one of our looks or create a custom design that casts an ethereal glow. Don't forget to do hashtag colorplay. In just a moment, we are going to show you
the glow-in-the-dark.
The glow-in-dark. But first, yeah, we're going to show you how they did. See, there's the black light, guys. You know what I'm talking about. When you're in like a roller skating rink or a party, a dance party.
And when you turn on the lights before my shirt, it might glow.
Yeah, exactly. And your teeth and, yes.
I was talking about.
That's gorgeous.
My mom was talking over about it. I was like, what is that? I was like, what is that?
And this one has pretty much all of them on them, which I'm digging. A little busy, but I really like.
I'm over here just getting the glow in the dark ready.
So, he did get the glow in the dark ready, y'all. Okay. And with that being said, we're going to wrap it up with some glow in the dark. Looking nails!
This is so
dance party, dance party, dance party. All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed our review of the May subscription box, Electric Abyss. And with that being said,
ta-ta for now!